Hey, what's up everyone? ChazFabulous here. Can I still do it? Do I got it? I can't see. You let me know. ChazFabulous here, back for another reaction. This time around, I'm gonna take you to sort of my roots. And you know, this may not be for everyone. I don't expect it to. This is, you know, music that I kind of grew up with in my younger years. And you know, I love hip hop and rap, and again, not an expert. I think with music, I'm like a jack of all trades, but like not a master of any. I just appreciate all types of music, and I know some, don't know some to some degree. So I appreciate all kinds of music, but especially hip hop. I just, you know, growing up, hip hop was always around me. R&B was always around me. Rap was always around me, and I love it and I appreciate it, just like I appreciate other music. And so what I'm jumping into is a remix from Jay-Z of a classic rap song, hip hop song, if you will, of Too Short, called Blow the Whistle. So I know for all the Bay Area folks, in the West Coast, San Francisco Bay Area, you know what this song is. It's amazing. It is, as they say, off the chain, off the hook. It blows the whistle. And I'm excited to see this remix because I've never heard it. I'm very accustomed to Too Short's original version. And so let's go ahead and jump right into it and just see if we can gig with it. All right.
Hey, I was in Oakland. Oakland like Brooklyn. Short. Down.
What's up?
Gay area. It showed me so much love when I was down there. I had to get hyphy on this one. Ask my LeBron. It's so big we ain't gotta respond. When you talking to a don, please have respect like you talking to your mom. We let the money do the talking. As you see, we be talking rather often.
I don't know if this is coming through in my body language and my excitement as I move to this song, but like this literally just like I close my eyes and I'm like back to who I was when I was young, dancing in the clubs, listening to this song and just going off and dancing. If you had a favorite song that you have a great memory to of, you know, when you were young and enjoying your life and just out with friends, what have you, and it just brings back those feelings, like that song that you know about, like this is how I feel about this song. And it's just, it's in my soul. It's in my soul. All right, let's get back to it.
The rap voice in the building of the 150 million. Don't it sound like we yelling? Who the f*** overrated? If anything, they underpaid them. Hate, and that's only gonna make them spend a night out of spite with the chick you been dating.
I need
to be the best of the best. We gonna be here so the rest can take a rest. I gotta get this off my chest. No pause, none of that shit. Get off my... Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. I gotta be too subtle, it's too easy for me. Hold up, I gotta keep it real. It's gonna take 7 movies about Will. What up, 7 movies at 20 mil, and you're still 10 short of what I did with one deal. Hey, don't compare me to nobody, I'd rather not be mentioned. I'm offended, unless you're talking Sinatra, James Dean, or John Lennon, or Jimi Hendrix. I'm just a rock star, bitch. Keep it real, you know I got y'all, bitch. We ain't in the same league. You can lie to yourself, you can't lie to me. I don't even know your name. Too big for you to rap LeBron James. Rock Nation, a new movement. And y'all money funny, what the fuck are you doing? I don't know what y'all on. It's your chest, know the difference between the king and the pawn. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle.
Worked up a sweat there in my sweater. Jeez Louise, that was amazing. I mean, like I said, that just like, it's like I became young again. I was back in the club with my friends and just dancing, having the greatest time of my life. And I hope you all have songs or a song like that, that just brings you joy, and reminds you of, you know, the fun days if you are no longer having those type of fun days. And if you are still having those fun days, well, that's fabulous. Yeah, I mean, Blow the Whistle, Too Short, and then you remix Jay-Z into this. I'm like, come on, come on. So I hope you appreciate that. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you so much for coming to my channel, whether you're new or returning. I thank you. I appreciate you. Please feel free to like, subscribe, turn on those notifications down below, and leave a comment down below as well. Keep it kind, keep it nice, and keep it positive. And I hope to see you next time.